Hello everyone, welcome to my video report. I am Crystal May Beralio and I am a reporter of this topic, terminologies in badminton. There are many types of terminology. The first one is the alley, an intention of the width of the court on both sides to be used in double play. And there are two types of alley, back alley, and the second one is the side alley. And number two, backhand. In a stroke made on the side of the body opposite the racket side. Lock the background feature, that is the backhand. Number three, baseline, back boundary line. Here's the picture. Baseline. The fourth one is the bird, the object that lies over the net, officially known as the shuttlecock. It is the famous to us. And number five is block, placing the racket at the front of the bird and leading the rebound into the opponent's court. Lock the background picture, and that is the example of block. Six, carry, momentary holding the bird and the racket during the execution of stroke. Number seven, clear, a high shot that falls close to the baseline. And let's see the example of the clear. Here's the picture. The next one is number 8. Double hit, contacting the bird twice in succession on the same stroke. Together with a pitcher. Doubles, a game of 4 players, 2 on each team. Number 10, drive, a hard stroke that just clears that net on a horizontal plane. We continue the next reporter.